Have you ever wondered how Eratosthenes discovered that the Earth was round back in 240 BC without the help of Google Maps? He wasn't just anyone. He was the respected chief librarian at the Library of Alexandria, one of the largest and most significant libraries of the ancient world. Now, Eratosthenes stumbled upon a piece of information. At noon in Cyene, a city south of Alexandria, no shadows were cast, right? So he sets up an experiment in Alexandria at the exact same time. He plants a stick upright in the ground, and lo and behold, a shadow appears. Through some ingenious calculations involving the length of the stick and the length of the shadow, Eratosthenes concludes that Earth must be round. He essentially uses the shadow of a stick to calculate the circumference of the Earth. And there you have it, folks, how a librarian used shadows and a simple stick to uncover a monumental truth about our planet. So keep exploring, keep learning, and remember to subscribe for more bite-sized facts.